Well, everybody, it's now time for boring tag number 3. Five questions, I shall answer. And as I said, I actually enjoy doing these things, Dave. They're fun. Okay, let's start off with question number 1, as always. What's your favorite cartoon character and why? I got several. And the one that comes to mind right now is the villain in some of the cartoons which I used to watch. And that's Dick Dastardly and Muttley. Because the reason why is because he never succeeded in doing whatever the cartoon was about. All the good guys got over him and everything else. Muttley, the dog, was always that little laugh of his, like like that. Well, the snicker he did. But I loved those. I always did like Dick Dastardly and Muttley. If you could go anywhere in the world, where will you go and why? Well, since I am half Irish and half Scottish, I might go visit the British Empire, like England, Scotland, Ireland, all over the Wales, all over the English countryside. What is your dream job? Oh God, what was my, being the biggest dork on YouTube, which I still am. Are you a morning or night person? I'm a night person. I'm rather, because when I was working at the arcade before I retired, I always had the night shift. And once you have that kind of shift, it seems to be, you can't get out of it. So, in other words, I would work the evening shift until about 1 in the morning, and on the weekends it was 3 in the morning. And I'd come home, stay up most of the day, then actually go to bed for a few hours. And I did get enough sleep, though, and go right back to work again. And since I'm retired, I just figure, oh, I can go up to bed now at a proper time and get up at a proper time. But nope, I don't go to bed until about maybe 3, 4 in the morning sometimes, and I'm up by 8 or 9 o'clock in the morning again. So I'm a night person. What's your favorite hobby? The way my mind works is a different story, so I'm not going to say anything on this tag video. But my hobby, you want to call doing crossword puzzles a hobby. Yeah, I guess I go with that because I do a lot of crosswords or word search games, so I would say that's my hobby. Anyway, those are my answers to this tag. Until we see each other again soon, take care for now.